Let's know that. Oh, as you can tell by the title, I'm gonna attempt to play some Modern Warfare, the Warzone. I have yet to have a successful, productive gameplay with this game because I'm just not good. But it doesn't, you know, I still enjoy it. I'm still gonna play it, I guess. I mean, what else am I gonna do, right? Nothing else is popular to people to stream right now, so I'll also just freaking stream that. That's pretty fun, though. I mean, I wish to. No, I guess you just gotta practice. Practice makes perfect. Nobody's perfect, so why practice, right? Drinking my aqua purificata. Just process up. Here we go. Hope there's not been any updates because I haven't turned it on. Social. Okay. In a party and joinable, but not willing to party, so anyway. I hear that Modern Warfare, or not Modern, but World War II is going to be a free game for June, PS Plus users. And I bought it when it came out, but it's not saying much. I'm going to pussyfoot around. We're just going to jump right into it. I'm going to do some Battle Royale solos. See what happens. Like I said, I'm not very good at it, but it's fun. I love this whole Battle Royale genre. It's, I want to make sure that I have a general. Don't want crossplay. These people with mouse and keyboard just—I mean, I'm—I struggle enough as it is. I don't need crossplay to disable. Excellent. All right, let's try. No. I mean, if I. I said I didn't want it, you know. I don't want any new cosplay. I mean, if I can't get a match coming up here pretty soon, then I may. Is this normal? Was this, did it normally take this long? AC just kicked on. It's cold enough up here as it is. Okay, so yeah, let's freaking turn it on, I guess. Opening crossplay enabled. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I don't care. Doesn't matter. Even this is taking a little while. Is that Walmart? Oh, there we go. Looks like everybody. I see a PC, two PC gamers. Looks like. Mostly PlayStation. Right there. Yeah, I'm still in my bunker here. I think it's still the safest place to be. I'm not leaving it. This is where I'm staying. I'm getting on top of this building with this dude. Eh, maybe not. See here, I'm gonna go. Somebody over there. Yeah, don't worry. I'll freaking enlarge the screen in a moment. Reacclimate myself with the controls real quick. Here we go. Now we're in the war zone. That little screen has a little, over here, a little black spot. Put that in a minute, don't worry about it. I've got a couple clips in a minute. So.
Battle Royale. Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
Oh well, can't really avoid the gas. I'm figuring that orange juice is giving it to me pretty well. Can't help it sometimes. Alright. Where are we going? Doesn't really matter. See a building, so I head towards it. Oh!
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Here, there it is. Nothing. Here, another one though. Another one, I can hear it. Alright. There it is. That little guy. Take that. Get some body armor though. Get the armor up. Nice. I like these rifles. Audio up a little bit on my headset. Alright, go. Thank you. I can hear it. Sorry, I got excited. That was a little. Wasn't expecting all that. What is this? Wait a minute. Huh? How we doing this more? Oh, I love this. Right, this. Oh. this new monitor that I'm trying, that I'm playing on. It's I keep having played so much DayZ, I'm trying to open these things up. These freaking I don't know, it's a habit, may close doors.
We've got gas moving in.
We're good. How did I do that? You see that? How it cracked open just a little bit? What do we got? There we go. Get comfortable, my dude. Oh my god, this thing sucks. Oh, look at me! This rifle does it to it, son. What else? I got another one anywhere? Yep, you're out there scavenging, aren't you? Out there scavenging. Let's lead on this. I got a hit. Uh-oh. That ain't good. Is he not? Nope. Freaking Terminator here. Where'd that guy go? But y'all saw me get that one kill though. Proud of myself. I hit the truck. Oh, hit him, I think. Oh, I hit him again. Reload, Tonto. Oh, there's a guy up there. Go get him.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Uh-oh. Yeah, they'll find me here soon enough. Hello. Yeah, I know you know I'm here.
Got a drop bag inbound.
How many rounds I got left? 12.
got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I want to get another kill with this rifle before I tear out of here, though, you know. Whoop, there you go. Wasting ammo shooting whatever.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Figures. What's going on over here? Oh, there's some glass breaking. What happening? Where'd he go? Maybe? Nerve-wracking for a noob like me. Not so much a noob, but a nub. I don't want to load out. There's a freaking target on my back for that is. That's what's more freaking, Oh, God! Oh, Jesus, shut the door. What are you doing? Genius. Got a little bit of ammo for it. Dude knows he's got me pegged in here, man. Thanks. Oh, there's upstairs.
UAV overhead.
Yeah, that's close. All right, I'm looking. Looking for any type of movement. Oh, thank you. Woo! That felt like it was close quarters. above me?
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Is he coming in now? What's it? There you go. I play very conservative, as you can tell.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Man, up, done with the UAVs, man.
They're losing ground.
We got a lot of people left to kill too. Is he in this building? I'm sorry, guys. That was pretty good, though. That's pretty good. You see, you saw me do that, right? You know, I have to move these things, man. Never have too many of those freaking vests, or those, body armor. Never. Never. Never, 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 never. Crap out of that door, didn't he? I still got the. What's this thing? Oh, I said more money. More money, more problem. More money, more problem. Gotta go. Is it dirty to hide in the closet?
Enemy UAV overhead.
I mean,
gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Oh crap, it's right there. Lighting effects in this game are pretty phenomenal too. I mean, always, up there? Come on. Here we go. Oh god, it's happening. It's happening. Okay. Wait for me! Shot me.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Everybody's got UAV. You see me laying around the corner?
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
How far?
Got a drop bag inbound. Only 25 left. Keep up the good work.
Well, thank you, sir. I didn't think I'd even make it this far. I mean, first game, first match.
I'll drive.
Let's go. I'll drive, too. Crap out of me. What is that thing?
You're losing ground.
Does everybody have a UAV except for me? Is that how this is? Nonsense.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is closing in.
I didn't care. The gas was coming.
25 remaining.
I'm satisfied with that. I'm sad. I had a good time. Let's watch this dude. What's with my murderer, my killer? What are you doing, dude? Really?
Ten remaining. Keep it up.
I'm rooting for you since you took me up, man. Fair and square. I am rooting for you. There's 9 views, there's 8 left. Is that a chopper? Watch it, watch it, watch it. You saw it. Kill. Two more, buddy. Oh. One more, buddy. One more. Come on. I want my murderer to win. To your right, to your right. There he is. Suck it up. I just wanted him to win since you guys killed me, you know. I think my name's on there. Yep, there I am. Cool. That was pretty good, pretty good. Man, it wasn't. It was, You know what? That little freaking. It's on this side, isn't it? Where was it at? Yeah, I gotta fix that black spot real quick. Stand by. Yeah, I don't notice it here. I don't notice it on, but. Whew! What time is it? 10:45, not bad. Not bad at all. Go ahead, let's do a note. Probably use the bathroom first. It's kind of intense. Oh, ain't that black thing still there? Yeah, it's still there. Stand, let me fix that. Oh, hold on a second. Oh, it took just a little finesse. Yeah, so, I'm gonna run to the bathroom. I drink a lot of water. A lot of water. And, come back and we'll jump into another freaking, another solo match. Sound good? Alright, so if you can please stand by. I appreciate it. I took a little longer than I expected, and apologize. Sometimes you get stayed fracked. Sometimes you can squeeze the lemon right on out, sometimes you get stage fright. It just, you never know. Gamble sometimes. I gotta turn the AC down. Hold on a second. I need to do it for my little handy dandy cell phone here, because I'm in the middle of something important. Let's make it, bump it up a couple degrees to get me from having shrinkage. Thanks. Good, yep. What's wrong with this? I don't want the heat on, but I don't want to freaking, you know, I don't need Eskimos running around either, so. Oh, whoops. What did I do? I'm just here clickety click click click. Tommy Toggle over here with all my frickin' buttons. Anyway. Need to get back into it. Another match. That was fun. I enjoyed it. Kinda lost that, the joy that I used to have for Call of Duty. I guess after, maybe it was Advanced Warfare or Infinite, one of them freaking other ones. Had high hopes for Black Ops 4, Black Ops 4. I enjoyed the Blackout because, like I said, the Battle Royale genre, I enjoy it. But this right here, I think this is what I thought Blackout was going to be. So, except for it. What have we been going on here? 43 minutes. Not too bad. It's funny because you don't have to be very good. I mean, look at me. Last match, I had what, freaking 4 kills? Me? Yes, yes, yes. Practice, practice, practice. Yeah. Straight down. Yeah. Play chicken with this guy. What's up, bud? Now, does this XP count towards your, Whoa. Let's get the friggin' fireworks. Does this XP count towards your, like, actual XP, or is this, like, dummy XP? Okay, let's go. What's that? Give or take map. Let's see where we're gonna go. Where we're gonna go.
Battle Royale. Gas is closing on your position. Suggest you get moving. Whoops.
What does square do? Square doesn't do anything, does it, right? No. I'll go to,
That's our right drone zone! Get ready!
Where's it at? Can I see it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. Sweet. This mother... Oh, that didn't hurt at all.
Targets are up. Get to work.
Okay, I don't care. Give me something. You know what? I'm just gonna roll up out of here. After I mowed this mother up. I gotta figure out how to get rid of that ping off the map there. Delete ping R3. Boom. Done it. Got it. No worries. Freaking exhaust fumes in this truck here is gonna kill me. Where we at? We're good. Let's just park me. Nice! I haven't had one of those before either.
Moving.
I think it's cool. Oh. Is he? Got a kill. What's up now? What's up? Need to. Kind of crappy on my part, but I don't want to. Right, shoot. I don't want to now. And I like that freaking heartbeat sensor thing. I think it's freaking awesome. Phone? Do I need to get that? What is this, a map? Ooh, I'll take that. Yes, sir. My mouse. Can I answer the phone? Okay. Boring. We need to make
team is tracking your position.
Uh-oh. Spaghetti-o. Go!
I'll drive. Gas is inbound.
Okay! Dadgummit! Dadgummit, he got me. He got his contract too, apparently. Hard for the yelling, I get excited. Oh, I can go to the gulag. I forgot about this stuff.
This is the gulag. Survive and you can redeploy.
Hey, buddy.
The fight begins. While you're waiting. Wards are effective, but rocks work better. Now's a fight. You're up next. Get ready.
I'm talking right.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
It's time. Break some. Back to base with you. The enemy took that one. We'll be back to finish the job.
Yeah, he just stood there and waited on me. Next, I'm gonna do that next time. Just couldn't heal. A lot going on here. A lot going on. I say it's Tuesday. Yeah, I said I was going to try to stream on Tuesdays and Thursdays, but let's make it, you know, just, if you got a pair of dice, excuse me, if you got a pair of dice, just roll them, and your guess is as good as mine the days I'm going to stream. So, you know what, the best thing to do is just follow me, and we can be surprised together whenever I go live. And we'll do one more. Do one more solos. I'm about to hit the hay. I'll have to be at work early tomorrow, thank goodness, but can't stay up all night. Because right now I've got 11 o'clock local, so. Hello? And truth be told, I wasn't even going to get up here and stream anything tonight because I was just like, get to work. Right at 5 o'clock. Get to work right at 5 o'clock. So hit the gym. First time I've been able to go out to the gym in a while. So, oh, hey, there's somebody. Of course, of course. So, it kind of wore me out. I got home, my youngest, she was playing Minecraft. That was a freaking game. Alright, now it's the real deal. Yeah, she loves freaking Minecraft, and She played that for like 2.5, 3 hours or whatever while I was laying there over there on the couch dozing off. I was taking everything I had to keep my eyes open. Oh, can I make it? Oh shoot, I pushed X. Actually, it's for the airplane.
Targets in the AO.
Oh, thank you. I hear it. There's some armor over here.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Where? What's going on? Oh, hey, buddy. Are you in the circle? Stupid RPG. Try to take this dude out though. I think it'll be freaking hilarious. Is he over there still? Can you see him? Oh, you see that gleam? Okay. Open this up. Let's get it in here. I don't think he's over there anymore.
Dropping into the AO.
I just want to kill somebody with RPG, man. They just randomly fire this thing off in the air. Getting heavy. Get my dude. Getting heavy. Let's just randomly shoot.
Got gas bomb.
Definitely need to get out of here. Where's it coming from? Where is he? I don't even have optics to see at a distance anyway. I don't know why I still do that. Is that a round coming down, or is that just frickin'... You know what? No. Holy moly, look at the... Alright, well, roll that. See here, single round, that burst, or... Oh, my bad. Oh yeah, let's take that mother. Oh, ammo. Sorry, this one's kind of, this match is kind of boring. I'm filling out some of these weapons here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Well, isn't that nice? Hey, that freaking heartbeat sensor thing again. That was awesome. Always on the roof. He's on the roof. Where is he? He's nearby. He knows I'm here. That's the problem. He knows I'm here.
Drop back and bounce. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Cool sniper and this rifle. I don't particularly want to die yet. Maybe there is nobody out here. I don't know. Maybe I was paranoid for nothing. I went in that door. Two vehicles. See what we can see. See what we can see of this cool frickin'. I'm guessing it's infrared.
Gas is inbound.
Bathroom open. I haven't killed anybody. Have you noticed that? We got 59 left. I haven't killed a soul. I didn't even see anybody, honestly. What was that? forgot that last awesome kill. Picking up ammo scares me too. I get it. I think somebody's walking around. Yep, that was very important. Freaking, I hear it. I'm on top of it. That's it. The next door. Oh, this rifle beep it. That's it. That must have been me. I think I'm gonna keep that. And go back with this. Now, how did I do that last time? Just barely open the door. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, there's some stuff going on over here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I thought I saw some stuff over there.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
There he is. How are we gonna play this, buddy? How are we gonna play this? You coming out the front door? Oh my god, what the? Expect that.
Your time. You'll be out there soon enough.
Come on.
Win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. It's time. Break some. Back to the front line. You earned it.
Gulag winner, sucker. Out here with no ammo, no weapons. and no chance. What's this? Yep, sure. I don't care. How do I get up there? Don't know. I got 30 rounds to survive off of. Oh! Interesting.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Right upstairs. Go upstairs and check. No? What's this? Garringer? I don't care about that. Two AKs.
Ground.
I don't even know what that means. What does that mean? Your location? Yeah, whatever.
Proceed to the marked location and secure the area.
Oh, okay. I'm tracking. Where? Wind is even scary. Can't do it. I'm gonna die. I don't care, man. I couldn't do it. You put it in the freaking the gas storm out there, and you act like it's my fault.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Yeah, I tried playing H1Z1, but I think that gas circle, I think it moves way too fast.
Got a drop bag inbound.
I'm not going for it.
Less than 25 targets remain.
Vehicle. I wish you could simultaneously while you're running forward, look to your right and left, like on DayZ. Where's he going? Where is he going? You gonna exit the? Oh nope, he's coming right on in. Still in the truck? Is that why it's red? Are you kidding me?
Less than 25, we're still standing. You fought hard out there. Return to base for the
I'm done. Kind of comes at a good time, too. That was crazy. That's ridiculous. Redonkulous. I'm rank 36 now. Like, what can you freaking do? 37. Keep rolling. Yeah, that kind of pisses me off. I thought I was doing pretty good there for a moment. Thought I had dude dead to right. I don't know, what was he doing just sitting in the truck? I should have taken my shot when I had it. But I was worried about that other vehicle when he... Doesn't matter. Freaking game, don't care. So, anyway. Thank you for stopping by. I guess I'm going to cut it short here. Jump out. Today's Tuesday? Wait, is that what I said? Tuesday? Well, it doesn't matter if I say it or not. It is what it is. I'm going to try to get back up on here Thursday. I really want to hit that schedule of the 8 to 9 on Tuesdays and Thursdays, but sometimes it's hard. Freaking the whole family kid crap. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, so we'll try to get back up on here on Thursday. If you stopped in, appreciate people, anybody that stopped in and viewed my stream. This is going to go up on YouTube, so you can rewatch it later if you'd like. Not tonight, obviously. But, yeah, thanks again for watching. Make sure I'm doing this right. And keep your head towards the enemy. So, I'm out of here.